So today you're here to have your facial measurements taken. Okay. So what we do is I take all the intricate measurements on your face, around your mouth, your eyes, your ears, the length and width of your face. And what we do is we put this into some special software, and the software creates your perfect smile, okay? And then the dentist will be able to go through the options with you and help you find out how to get to where you want, okay? So all I'm here today to do is take the measurements for your smile consultation, okay? So I'd like you to just relax, and if you have any questions, just ask, and I'm just gonna get to work. It should take about half an hour, okay? And I might get quite close, so just let me know if it's too close and you'd like to just take a moment. Okay, right, I'm gonna get started then. Okay, so we do have some software that can take the measurements of your face. We like to do it by hand, just to make sure that there's no mistakes and that our software is accurate. And then we just compare the two numbers, okay? So I am going to be using this, okay? And as I said earlier, just let me know if you'd like to stop at any point, okay? Right. So I'm going to start with the eyes first. And straight for me. to measure the distance from your eyes to the end of your nose. If you want to just close your eyes for this bit, you can, okay? I know it can be quite strange having someone so close. Measuring the length of your nose, okay. Okay, and now I'm just measuring. I'm going to measure the width here, and then I'm going to measure. So now I'm going to measure the side of your nose, the side of your face, as you're looking forward, okay? So just keep your head nice and straight for me. Brilliant. Okay. I'm just going to do the length and the width now. Okay. just slightly for me. Okay. That's great, I'm just double checking the measurements I have are all correct. Okay, great. Right, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to measure the distance between the end of your nose just here and the top of your top lip. Okay, so try not to have any facial expression. Please don't smile. I'm gonna take some measurements in a minute whilst you're smiling. But just for this one, if you could just relax your face, okay? Okay. Now I'm just gonna measure. You to smile, okay? So try and do quite a natural smile, okay? And please do show your teeth, okay? I'd just like to see how your lips sit on your face when you smile, okay? And just see how much of your teeth we actually see when you smile, okay? So great, thank you. Alright, I'll try and be as quick. Now, right, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to measure your chin area with your face relaxed. Okay. Okay. I'm going to measure from the side of your mouth to the end of your face on both sides. Okay, and I'm going to do a diagonal one on both ways. Nice and still for me. Great. Now the other way. I'm just going to do the forehead area. Okay. To make sure I haven't missed anything off. Okay, what I think I will do next is if you could smile for me. Great. I'm just going to measure your eyes when smiling, okay? So, if you could just smile for me. Perfect. Thank you. Right. Okay. And then the other eye. Just gonna go to this side first, okay? And I'm going to measure measure your ears, okay? And once I have measured your ears, I'm just going to make sure everything tallies up, okay? Thank you. Adds up. That's great. I think we are just about finished. Okay. Let's make sure that I think that's all the measurements. So happen now is we are going to move you into another room, and then we'll have our special camera take a couple of photos of you as well. Okay, but before you go, I just want to quickly write up some measurements. Okay. Lovely smile.